How about the moment of silence or the Cleveland fans